Hello everyone, today I will show you how to enable dark mode in Windows 10. First of all, go to Start and then go to Settings. Now go to Personalization and here go to Colors and then you will get option of choose your color. Then choose it to dark. Now your dark mode is enabled. You can see everything is dark now. This is how you can enable dark mode in Windows 10. Thank you everyone.